Now, one of the use of binomial theorem is to compare the two numbers. Now, say for example, a question is given as, which is larger? One of the numbers is 1.01 to the power 1000000, and then another number is 10,000. So what I'll do is, I'll take up the first number and I can write it as 1 plus 0.01 to the power 1 million. Now, I can use binomial theorem in that. So it is 1 plus x to the power n. So I'll write first few terms. So it'll be 1 plus n. N is 1 million into 0.01 and then 1 million C2 0.01 square and we'll continue. Now, if I'll multiply 0.01 with 1 million, I'll get 1 and then I'm left with this 10,000 and then plus 1 million C2 0.01 square. So, here in that case, I'll get a number which is greater than 10,000 because it is 10,000 plus something. So, I can directly say 1.01 to the power 1 million is greater than 10,000.